So I was very fortunate to be selected as a Vanier Scholar, and that's allowed me to focus all my attention on research. And I've also benefited from other scholarships from NSERC and the University of Toronto, as well as the chemistry department, and that includes some travel grants. So with that, I was able to attend conferences all over the world, and it's been a wonderful time.
So aside from doing research, I think one of the most integral parts about grad school is actually learning how to be a great teacher. And so the chemistry department at U of T provides you with so many opportunities to do that. So as a TA, there are several different positions you could have. The two main ones are either demonstrating a lab experiment or running a tutorial session. And so these are for undergraduate chemistry courses ranging from first to fourth year. And so as a TA, I think we really have an important role in these students' lives by influencing their enthusiasm as well as their attitudes towards chemistry courses. And we can even potentially affect their career choices as well. So I believe that TAing is one of the most rewarding experiences you can have at U of T. Aside from TAing, there's also different opportunities that you can have as well. So the department also offers fellowships to students who are interested in implementing a new tutorial style, lecture style, or even designing a new lab experiment. And so if you're interested in teaching or academia, the chemistry department at U of T provides you with so many resources to be able to improve your teaching goals.